Hello, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis. Last episode, my sister guest starred as semi-Sophia, or at least that's what I intended her to be. In either case, we tried to do some such with the such with the such, and we didn't do what we want to, so it's, talk to Sophia. Excuse me. Yes? What do we do now? Should probably find Sternhart. But I'm not sending fun that malaria infests the hall. It looks like the end of the road. There's got to be a way through. How do you like the tropics? You're the one who's afraid of snakes. Great. Thanks for reminding me, Sophia Hapgood. But for a separate note, Sophia, yes? Well, I'm gonna explore the area. That kind of sounded disjointed. Go right ahead. I'll wait here. Now, how the heck do I voice a girl? Walk to the entrance of the jungle. Okay. Let's look at the jungle. Looks like a jungle rodent. Yes! Useful in the right spot. Walk to dark jungle path. Let's hope I'm not doing anything wrong. Okay, so let's look at... Yes, it's a jungle rodent. I know. Oh. Let's go this way and see what happens. I'm supposed to do something with the rodent. Let's see, pick up. He's too fast for me. Like, he walked two steps from you. Let's see if we can pick. Right. Talked to. I said talk to. No. Okay, I'm probably gonna need to look up something like a walkthrough for this. Oh. Boy, this jungle's sure confusing. Arnera, right? Okay, now this is fascinating. It's a puzzle. Oh, I see. Ah! Well, that was the most fascinating couple minutes of my favorite piece of equipment. Could be useful in the right spot. Yes, but I'm wanting to use it with the tree. Hold on! I'm not going anywhere near that snake. Sure, you violated and broke the fourth wall. Use whip with bird tree. How do we do that? Whoosh! Doesn't seem to work. Snake. I hate snakes! Yes, we know, Indy. Yes, we know. I can't really... Hold on! Yes, we know, Indy. Use... Dang. Wait, let's use... Don't think that'll work. Okay, push. I'm not fooling with that snake. Pull. I'm not fooling with that snake, actually. Can't do that. Okay. No, I can't talk to the guy. Okay. Yep, I'm probably just gonna give up on this for the moment. I'll be right back. Okay, after some quick looking around at the internet, I found out that I really need to get this guy over here over to the correct entrance, which I believe, oh, for love of Pete, walk to entrance into jungle. Ready. talk to this sucker over here. Okay, so the correct path is the same for my game. For any future reference, I'm watching a guy doing another Let's Play on this game. So let's walk to the sucker. Walk to him again. Okay, now this is probably gonna be nowhere walking to him. Especially when this happens. May need to chart some time though. Probably should do something like this. Whoa, what the? Okay, I'm getting him to where I need him to be. Hang up a sec, I'm gonna be taking a look at the Let's Play I'm watching again. I figured out what I need to do. I need to use this sucker with this sucker. Curry's too far. Okay. I'm gonna need to walk, not on the jungle path. My favorite, yes, we know, Indy, it's your favorite piece of equipment, but can we... Yes! Crack! Okay, hopefully this should work. Ah! This should work. If it done... A crud! An ash! Not another ancient creature! Good old Mother Nature! Hopefully I'm pronouncing all my words right for all you viewers. Because if I'm not, that was my plan. That was my little plan. Use whip with tree. I don't think that'll work. I need to push the tree. Can't move it. Pull the tree. Can't move it. Use the tree. Oh, sure! I can't push or pull it, but I can... Wait, you said it was immovable! Wow, some bridge. But you said the friggin' thing was immovable! Hi, Indy! How the frick did you get over it? Hello? How did you get over here, you mother of a... How'd you get over here? While you're off bushwhacking, I found a path. What?! I went through all the trouble. Let's look around. Okay. I went through all that trouble. Okay, I'm gonna need to take a look at... Okay, I'm gonna need to look... I'm gonna need to look at this. Just wait a minute. That's my shop! Something I can help you with something? Postcards? Replicas of the temple? Souvenir mugs? No thanks, Mr. Charles Stenhart, PhD. Independent thinker, researcher, and merchant. What can you tell us about Plato's Lost Dialogue? I'm the one who translated it, I can tell you that. If you're worried you hear the steal my lost copy, but someone called Mr. Smith beat you to it. Oh no. What can you tell us about Mr. Smith? He showed up last week. A tall man with a German accent and a pistol. He could have taken all my souvenirs, but he wanted the lost. But he only wanted the lost dialogue. Okay. What can you tell us about the temple? Glad you asked. The locals claim Mayan Indians built it. Now I ask you, does this look like the work of primitive savages, or does it seem much too civilized? Give me a sec. I'm gonna check on something. So this. And this, so rounding it up. Sorry, I'm just kind of looking at videos, figuring out, so we have at least 5 minutes left. Thanks for, oh, for Pete's sake. By all means! Okay, I just want to talk. I wonder, can I pick that? No, I can't pick up the guy. Excuse me. Yes? Can we take a look inside? How do I know that you aren't a pair of silly tourists? I only show the temple to reputable scholars. Okay. I'm Dr. Indiana Jones. Isn't that scholar enough. Indiana? Sounds like the name of one of your states. Or possibly a cat. Actually, it's the name of a dog. Sophia! I really like to explore the temple. That's my thing! That's my jam! Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
I think I'll go with Socrates.
I think that was Socrates. Ah! Socrates! Ah! Too bad, old bloke. That's not the answer. Well, looks like we're AOL. So I just want to look at this. A monument to the genius of the Mayans. Look at kerosene lamp. Well, now. Hey! Yes? You and the little woman decided to take home that special mug, eh?
No thanks.
I was hoping to find some evidence of Atlantis here. Evidence is easy. You're a sound right. Proof! Now that's hard. Does that mean we came to the wrong place? I think I'm out of time now. I pretty much lost hope myself. But old legends and rumors die hard. What kind of rumors, you say? Local legend has it that the temple was built by men who are not men. What are the men who aren't men? Who knows? I've heard everything from giant men with snakes for tails to giant snakes with men for heads. Do you believe Atlanteans actually lived here? Sorry for editing dialogue. After the city sank, this is where they came, I'm sure. I'd really like to explore the temple. Not exploit, but explore. Tell me the name, the lost dialogue of Plato. Socrates. Socrates! Ah! Too bad, old bloke. That's not the answer. Well, good timing. I think that's all we have for today. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please place a like. If you really like what I'm doing here, please place a subscribe. But until next time, this is Kirkland signing out. Peace!